my friends. So I am FPS Russell Jr. and today I'm gonna show you my favorite gun that is nerf guns. I'm too young to have a real gun. Anyways, today I'm gonna be showing you this nerf gun. I like to call it the heavy pistol because it's heavy, and the pistol maybe because I haven't developed muscles yet, but you know. And it has one barrel. It is a 5-bullet mag to reload. You go like this, and you shoot. And so yeah. Okay, I'm healing this all of my health, and today we are gonna be showing us this nerf gun and the bullets. It's a beautiful day outside, as you can see, rain is normal. Well, what can you expect? It's Britain, so yeah, let's go. So yeah, basically, fire, reload, and that's how it's done.
One.
Okay, we're back now. I have this reloaded this clip, and I luckily have a shotgun and a yes. So it's a normal shotgun, you know, reload, fire. Okay, so you put it in. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. This bit needs to be facing to where the barrel is. Okay, so you put it in and then put it forward. Okay. So now we're ready to shoot our shotgun. And that's how it's done.
One.
Okay, we're back now. I have refilled this clip again with more bullets. I love this shotgun. You know why? It's not only a shotgun, if you look over here. Okay, let's reload it first. Okay, camera, let's reload it first. Reload. And then like that. Ooh, and we modify it. And we put this thing on the back. And this send powerful charge, if I get it right. This send powerful charge into the, how you say it in Britain? I cannot remember the word. Into the enemy, right? Yes. This send electrical charge to send bullet flying. And today I have a special guest with us. My friend Bando. He owned gun. Okay, he's gonna be firing for us today. And go. Okay. And go. Okay. Go, okay. Very good. Now, do you want to do the ending pose?
Yes, please.
What?
And we're back. I refilled this bullet, this clip, not for the last time, or yes, for the last time for this clip. And, I have this bullet, this gun again. And you may be thinking, LPS, why you have this gun again? You already filed it. Okay, now this is a really special gun, like the shotgun. It has modification, which sends electrical charge all the way through the bullet. And, yes, okay, like this. Okay, now we have a better gun, and even has the scope. Okay, right. Okay, let's fire. You ready? Okay. Very big. I have elongated. And that's how we roll in Russia. That's how we roll in Bistan.
One.
Okay, now we're back again. Sorry for the dog barking. This has no bullet in. I sort of lost him. But you know, I'm a child. You cannot blame me. Okay, it is not, it is all automatic, it's gun power. Okay, so this is the armrest, you pull it back, one, two. Okay, now we try to fire, move. how you say
power.
No, how you I forgot word for it.
Electric.
No, leave comment in description. Knockback, that is. No, leave comment in the description about what knockback is. Okay, now we do it again. Okay. Now this is the Tommy 20. Okay, we'll be back in a minute. Okay, and we're back. I have this gun, it's a very light pistol, and so a friend of mine gave this to me. He said, FPS, you need to try this gun, it's pretty badass. Okay, so I tried it, and it was pretty badass, and I used it to kill my brother. It was very fun. Okay, so now we load it. Now we load it, don't look at my other gun. And we fire. Okay, very good. Very strong, but very small. Okay. There we go. In the all this X bullet. And that was very strong gun. I didn't expect it to be that strong. All the other times I used it, it was very non-strong, weak, how you say. Okay, see you in a minute.
What?
Okay, now we're back with this heavy pistol, like the light one, but it's heavy one. Okay, it's much more powerful, as you expect. So I'm gonna be, last time I stand here, this time when I fire, I stand here. Okay, so these bullets are just standard bullets, you get them with the gun. I bought this one from Toys R Us. It's not very close, but you know, crap happens. So yeah. I really like this gun because it's very powerful and it's very, very light. It's very big and chunky, but it's very light. No, don't touch my other gun. Thank you. Okay. Now we shoot. It no work. Okay, sorry, dodgy bullet. Okay, we shoot. Shoot. Fire. 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 Okay, so if this bullet no work, I swap for other two and the other bullet. Okay, now sorry about that. Just retarded bullet, don't do any go to anyone. Fire! Fire! And there we go. That is that I'm not sure what called, but it's a good gun. Okay.